everyone, welcome to Ancient Path. Today I'm going to show you a miracle drink that will act against the COVID-19 virus. That it's not proved scientifically, that after assuming some kind of things about this COVID-19 virus, that is influenza virus or HIV virus. These viruses are pleomorphic in nature, that is the genetic structure. That viruses are commonly mostly viruses are genetic structure, is their genetic material is single stranded RNA. So single stranded RNA is the genetic material of virus, that is the gene which helps the virus to reproduce. So actually that gene structure, that RNA itself is pleomorphic, that it itself takes different shapes when in different surroundings and situations. So that is all my knowledge. So being in biotechnology, I have studied the biotechnology. So that is not relevant to that, this fact that I'm sharing may be not relevant to the scientific fact. The researchers, they won't agree with me. Okay, anyway, but I'm just sharing with the drink, that this drink is somewhat healthy drink. Okay, so this drink is not poisonous. We can have against the COVID-19 virus, or we can have it our body for the normal body purposes, body process. Okay, so I will share you. So that's the thing, is the COVID-19 virus is acidic in nature. Okay, that is why when the COVID-19 virus is reacts with the soap, that is alkaline, it dies off, that is neutralizes. So actually the I'm going to use in the drink baking soda, that is sodium bicarbonate, and tulsi leaves, and also banana. That is, I'm going to make a drink with these kind of things, ingredients. Then I'll also, being a single stranded RNA, I'm going to incorporate this. Banana is contained phosphatase, so alkaline phosphatase, that is the ladder of the DNA. So I don't have to go more deeper into it. So I will tell you, you can have this drink and it will give you it's some immune response to your body against the COVID-19. Okay, let's make the drink. My aim is, you know, incorporating that alkalinity and with the alkaline phosphatase, the intake through the food. And if vegetarians are listening to me, you can have the lentils, beans, legumes, sprouted legumes. They will have the essential alkaline phosphatase, they will provide. And the non-vegetarians, we are already eating red meat, chicken, pork. I don't have pork. Chicken, meat, red meat, egg, milk, and these kind of things will produce. And chicken liver, brain, cow brain. Okay, that's what I have seen in the some articles through the Google. So according to my knowledge, I'm also sharing this drink. Tulsi leaves I'm adding because I'm just enhancing the medicinal property of this drink. Tulsi is, I didn't see anywhere that tulsi is having alkaline phosphatase, but the banana is having phosphatase. Alkaline phosphatase. I have seen in many, in Google, many areas. So let's make the drink. Okay. In a mixer jar, let's take the ripened banana. Okay, just make the ripened banana. So remember, this is not a relevant study. That is not relevant medicine, that after the study of researchers. This is just after my assuming. After I am assuming something about this virus and some little knowledge about this virus and spreading. So I am all just preparing. So I will pour the milk. milk you can have with more amount or less amount. Okay, I will milk whatever I am having. Then I will put the tulsi leaves. I'm not saying any required amount. I'm just saying, okay, showing you the ingredients. Okay, that is banana, milk, tulsi leaf, and the main ingredient is baking soda. I will add the baking soda, a teaspoon. Okay, a teaspoon baking soda. And also you can have the sugar or salt also. It's not a problem while we add the sugar. I will add some sugar. 2 spoon of sugar. And also you can add some pinch of salt to balance. A pinch of salt I am adding. Then make it is a water flowy consistency, I need to have more water. You can add more milk and I am adding more water. Then I will grind it. It's so thick viscous, so I will pour a little water. And you can also add lemon. I'm not adding lemon juice. I'll grind it again. Let's pour this mixture into a glass. Quantity and the proportion requirement daily basis, I don't know. That's up to you. When you feel that you are you will have the sense of the body of getting yourselves, no? So this drink you can have in your empty stomach in the morning. Okay, twice in a week you can have. Then afterwards you can have it twice in a month. And okay, because whatever is if anything is more than quantity we needed, it will affect your body. That's why I'm recommending you. Okay. So be alert when you are taking. If you are having any allergy to these ingredients, don't take it. Okay. So this I am recommending you to take. Okay. Let me taste it. It's not bad. It's more viscous and it's more creamy, and you can have it. No bad taste. Okay. So I hope you like my video. See you in the next video. Bye. Take care. God bless.